On this vote, the yeas are 51 and the nays are 49. The Tax Cuts and Jobs Act, as amended, is passed.